Hello, everybody, it's me, Ms.Sinister, and I want to challenge Retro Revenge to BurgerTime. I wanted to do a challenge. I thought this was sounded pretty interesting to do challenges with other channels. So I have two challenges for this game, which I had the most hard time ever to get this started because my NES was going bonkers. But my two challenges is out of the four lives, I believe. Which the highest amount of points you get for a life or within the lives, and how fast you can beat the first level. So that's my two challenges. Either you complete one or the other, or both. So those are my challenges. So let's get this started. Jesus Christ, I had the hardest time ever getting this working. So now we're gonna be playing this. I love Burger Time. Oh God. I get frightened so easily from this freaking. What were those pickles? Go away. Go away. Oh shit. Shit, shit, shit. Go away. Go away. Go away. No! I didn't make it. Oh my God. I'm gonna do five try. Oh God. I really need a. Jesus Christ. This is gonna take forever. Oh no. No. No, 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 get away. I don't want you. Go away. Oh God, that was so close. I don't even understand how I survived that, but I did. Go away. Go away. Oh my God. I am totally making this. Go up. No! You gotta be kidding me! I shake my legs. Oh, that was really. I'm just glad they don't really come. Oh shit. Go! Go! Go, Mr. Chef! Chefy, go! Down! Down! Down. No! I have two lives left, and I'm going to fail this level. I finished a burger. Burger, burger, burger. And I'm about to finish two more. Oh, no! No! They trapped me in a corner! Last life. Let's see if I can complete this at all. Probably not. Oh shit. I am going in the incomplete. Ugh, come on. These people, these things are bastard. Go. Go. No. 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 So I didn't even complete the level, and I know what my high score is, but I'll probably have it somewhere around here, or here, or here. Somewhere around there. Or all of the places. We're doing another one. Oh God. This would be insane to play two player, because I would just rage so hard with a friend. Like, you're unfair. And come cry about it. Oh no. No, 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 no. Get the bun. Yeah. Go down. No. No. They didn't go away. Ugh. They didn't go away. They didn't do as I told them to. Go. Up. 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 Oh, yeah. Get smushed. I can complete a burger. Completed a burger. Burger! I didn't really pay attention to that. This game is pretty tough. The thing with NES games is like they're one of the hardest games ever. Well, I don't know if they're the hardest games ever, but pretty tough. Go away! No! Why? These guys are bastards. I'm gonna do worse than I did last time. I have a hard time just like trying to get on top of the stairs. Nope. And nope. And nope. And oh shit. Go away! I don't want you! They all want me, but I don't want you. No. No. Dick. Go away. Go away. Go away. I just want this burger. This would be gladly. Oh my god. They're getting feisty. Stop being little feisty bastards. Get. I can do this. I believe in me. Whoa, I almost died. Go down. All the way down. That's the key, to go all the way down. I completed level 1, and that's my time for completing it. Now it's to go on to level 2. You make it farther than me, can go the fuck away! Go the fuck away! Okay. I got one life left. And I'm done. This game has annihilated me. Ooh. Fuck your shit. Anyway, this has been BurgerTime. It's my challenge to retro revenge. If anyone has a game that they want me to challenge me to, also, it's actually pretty fun. I've never ever done this before, and challenging someone and someone trying to beat what I have is actually pretty cool. So, I will put my top score right here and my time down here, and you can beat it, Retro Revenge, and let me know how I did. If I did horrible, thank you. So I will talk to you guys later. Bye bye. Hello everybody, this is a little after video. I just wanted to say if you like this video, share, like, and subscribe to this channel. I'll be posting up more videos soon. And if you wanted to challenge me to a game, just make a video, say that you challenge me, tell what game it is, and post a link to your video when I watch it, and I will challenge you back with one of mine. Or you can try to beat mine if I beat yours. So, bye bye. Woo!